Alright, Rose-Gorgon the Inkling here, and now it's time for them to continue the tale of dread. Starting with the Dark Twins. The Dark King and Dark Queen. I was actually a little worried that I would die by this point. I think I need a Dark Horse music. Nope. Yeah. Now that I think about it, I think the slaps on that, they seem a little pretty blunt. Like almost as if you're forcing you're trying to force them up? Something like that, I don't know. I may have the one, and if you're looking, I have legendary sword. But I do not have legendary armor. I did buy it yet. I'm still like 3 or 4 away from it. I don't know. It's also worth knowing that I was trying to consider who to kill first. It's also worth knowing that it wasn't easy trying to decide who to kill first. I also kind of forgot we had that too. Oh well. No, no, no. Nope. That's more like it. I already had 7 HP units coming in, by the way. Fine. Nope. Try again next time, girl.
No one's done that yet. Well, there goes that. Why had to be so blunt? It's like sound of a. It's like I'm getting. You're getting tackled or sacked or some bullshit like that. I don't know, honest to God. That was the first time I had to use sprinkles. That's my only time of using that. Yep. There you go. Next. Time for the penultimate fight, the evil sage. Oh boy. My first shield sprinkle is juice. Yeah. You can tell that was annoying. Sorry. Kind of tricky, dude. Get in the right position. Yep.
Killing blow for him.
Well, I was not upset about that. Cause yeah, I still got her move. As you can see. Then he died again. That really did help. Wait, I saw the other hybrid spankers. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. Now I think I can't now. Damn, it's the game wanted to attack. And I just really wanted to end this battle because I had just had enough of him. Yeah.